This is a really exciting day for London. This deal on Crossrail has eluded governments for literally generations. This morning, round the table, we're finally able to confirm the biggest building project in the Northern Hemisphere, a train that will run right across London from west to east, going right up to Essex and down to Kent. It will increase rail capacity across the capital, generate up to 30,000 high-value jobs, and boost not just London's economy, but the whole of the UK economy too.